In this video, I will show you how to extract an icon from a Windows EXE file. First, we need to download a program called Icon Viewer. I'll put the link in the description. Then, depending on your computer, you need to install that version of the software. For me, it is 64X, which is probably your computer as well. If you click on it, it would ask you where to download. Just click on Save. Just double click to install it. You have two options. Let's select custom. We need to accept this. Next. So basically you can create shortcuts, but I don't need. Just click next. It is successfully installed. You can close it now. And now if I go to the start, select start. Let's type Chrome. So Google Chrome comes up. If you, for example, right click on it and then click on open file location, then it would open a location of the icon. Then if you right click again and then click on again open file location, then it would take us to the exe file of that application, in this case Chrome. It is usually installed in the C drive. So if you right click on it now again and click on properties, there will be a new tab appearing because of the program we installed called icons. Select that. And it shows you the various icons that Google Chrome has got in store, which is saved in the EXE file. So this program is able to extract these icons from the EXE file. So the most typical one is this one. You can select it, and then we have different sizes that we can select. The biggest size is 256 by 256. And then if you click on Save As, you can just save it. Then if you click on drop down, you have three options. You can save it as icon. You can save it as bitmap image or PNG. I prefer PNG. And if I now type anything like Chrome icon and click save, it has saved it. Now if I close this, go to my desktop and double click it, as you can see, now it has opened it as an image. And this is the best image you could get out of your EXE file of any program. You can do this to your Microsoft Edge, any other software that you run, you want to extract the image. This is one of the best ways to do. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye-bye.